Welcome, foolish mortals, to part two of our stop at 5280. We're wandering down the store. This is going to be a longer one, just because I really want to give you guys a good look at everything they have. Even got some Super 7s. And one of the best places in town to get trading cards. Non-sports trading cards. Give everybody a good look at all these. Look at all that great Q-Bert stuff. Those are awesome. Napoleon Dynamite, Coneheads, Gunsmoke, Jaws. This is a great place to get Garbage Pail Kids stuff. They have lots. All the Indiana Jones, some Star Trek, Harry and the Hendersons, Howard the Duck. Alien Nation. Bathroom Buddies, 21 Jump Street, cool. Mark and Mindy, Dallas, Hagar, very cool. We have some comics and magazines. The and Planet of the Apes.
You ready then?
Not yet.
Going in. All kinds of stuff.
Perfect. Have you seen the trading card boom lately?
Of what?
They're just how expensive they are online. Yeah. Oh my god. Crazy. It is unbelievable.
Same. Creepy crawlers.
That's terrible.
Cool. Yeah. Yeah, it's Popeye. Terrible for us too.
Yeah.
But you know, we're trying to. We haven't changed too many of the pricing, if any. So they're still.
They're all those.
Still where they were.
Thundercats. Fist Pounder. Up to some Toy Biz. From Marvel to DC, Batman, Dungeons and Dragons, little Saint Seiya. Godzilla. Evil Knievel Scramble Pan. That is cool. Got a few Batmobiles down here. Some more cards. All kinds of different Marvel sets. Get a good look at all those Thundercats. And some. Know anybody who loves Care Bears?
Yeah, he loved that.
Great original Care Bears. Strawberry Shortcake. Star Cars. The Untouchables, Happy Days, Brady Bunch, Mork and Mindy, Vernon Shirley. Where's Chewbacca's medal? Huh? Huh, Leia? Mask. Crash dummies. Cops. Visionaries. Conan. The Cowboys of Mumesa. And Robin Hood. And also Bucky O'Hare. Some, I believe these are all classic Rimco. There's guys they made to compete with He-Man back in the day. Next generation. A little bit of Disney stuff. Some Aladdin, Little Mermaid. Beauty and the Beast. Pocahontas. The Barnyard Commandos. Ultraman. Trek. Love these little books. So cool. They're just small books that have animated stuff in them, but I used to get those to read all the time. Some buttons. Some great Simpsons stuff. Figures, there's a Cletus back there. Barbie and the Rockers. Some Pac-Man. Check out this carpet. I love that. Some board games. Some shirt tail stuff. This is pretty cool. Rainbow Bright. Some Flintstones. Precious Places. Really cool. Some board games. Blondie, Family Ties, Happy Days. Welcome Back, Carter. Flash Gordon, cool. Lone Ranger. $6 million Man, cool. Columbo. And some cool dinosaurs. Some dragons. Here are some Kenner Bone Age figures. These dinosaurs were incredible. They were off the hook back in the day. Some Ziggy. More games, some plush. Little bit of everybody back there in the plush. Some Karate Commandos. Falcon. Couch Potato by Coleco. Remember that? Cool Superman figure. There's a couple more.
I don't know.
Very cool.
Yeah, and people also say Falcon.
So which one? Mr. T's Water War. My predator fool doesn't get wet.
At least her support does.
Domino Rally. I had this exact set. Those are cool. Some more Superman animated series.
Yep.
Some Atari and television. All kinds of stuff, classic games. Some Teddy Ruxpin.
I asked her the same thing and she goes, no, I don't like it, I don't.
Here's Pee-wee's playset. And a Weeble's treehouse. Strawberry shortcake trolley. Very cool. Alright. So, now we're about halfway through the store now. Still have a whole nother side to go. Catch you guys on the flip side.